every year, the first 3 or 4 weeks will certainly prepare us, you know, for the season. We hope that it does. It always sort of opens up some, exposes some things that we're weak at, or you know, gives us an opportunity to see some guys play. This particular season, Butler is a new team on the schedule. They made the Big East tournament last year, qualified for the tournament, so they're going to be a quality opponent. Gardner-Webb, we played in the past, has always been a difficult team, always been, you know, Big South program that's, you know, been competitive in that league. And then Richmond is the first time we played them, and they're in the Atlantic 10. So the first 3 weeks certainly are going to prepare us for California. And then once we go to California, I mean, Sacramento State, you know, San Francisco and St. Mary's are all quality opponents. Northern California, different leagues than, say, the Pac-12, but very competitive. And those 5 weeks will certainly set the tone, give us an idea of where we're at before we enter into the MAC play. Joe certainly had an excellent season last year. I believe that, you know, we were so close in having a lot of the, you know, a lot of our games were close. A lot of our games were competitive. We were just missing a little bit of that, I don't know, intangible that maybe we didn't have last year. Hopefully we'll have this year. Joe was excellent. I look for guys like Kyle Johnson to have a better year than he had last year. Richie Teco's got to have a better year than he had last year. Riley Mahalik. I mean, you can kind of go up and down the list here of guys that are returning that need to be better. And there's a lot of new faces as well. So, I mean, Simone, Johnson, and then, of course, in our pitching staff, you know, Silverman's got to bounce back from an arm injury. C.J. Hershey's going to bounce back. Gaker's going to bounce back. I mean, there's a number of guys that are coming back off for injury that we're going to count on. And the last stretch of the season, we have a good mixture of home and away, and hopefully it'll prepare us for the tournament.